What up, though? Back with another video. You can already tell by the tracksuit and the spinning shoe what brother of that shoe I'll be reviewing. Here is the OG playoff from 98. And here is the retro. I don't have any other retros of it. I just have the OG. So we're going to do a comparison of the new boy and the OG. I also have another tracksuit. Here are the pants. And this is the jacket with the hologram Jordan on the back. Back in the day, I was one of the guys who had to buy the tracksuits to go along with the shoes, had to get socks, shorts, shirts, whatever. But as always, thank God for sneakers from Original Roughneck. Let's get into this. Limited editing, of course. Start off with the new boys and the box. Air Jordan 13 retro, black, true red, and white. Finish line. Helped out by my guy, 234 Life Collection out of Missouri. Appreciate you, brother, as always. I like to do the left shoe. So, let's get into it. Here's the OG, of course. Worn, wrinkled, smooth, soft, buttery leather. Look at the appearance of the Jumpman. The length of the tongue. Jordan down at the bottom of the laces, got your suede with your holes for breathability, the yellow hole around the red Jumpman, tinted windows, and you can see the hologram in the new boy. Yeah, you could take a blow dryer, kind of heat it up a little bit, and clear that up a little bit. On the OGs, this one is still in there. It was the Jumpman branding because Jordan was his own brand at that time. And just like on the new boys, it's a red Jumpman at the bottom. Starting down in the toe box, not as aerodynamic as the original, more squared off in the toe. Leather is decent quality, decent quality. No comparison at all to the OG. Not as wide or as bulky, not as thick of padding compared to the OGs. Loving the hologram, the 23 with the Jumpman. Hits of suede and leather. Black mudguard, white midsole. There is your outsole. Pay reference to the Black Panther. Outsole is the Panther paws. Production and tagging on the OG, stitched behind the tongue and ironed on behind the tongue on the new ones. These were a must-have. As I stated, I passed on all of the other retros because at that time when they released, my OGs were wearable. It's starting to separate here a little bit, but we have the new ones to wear. We can go on and retire them. The triple stitch going up here, your overlay, the overlay there. They kept it really consistent. I like that. Really consistent. Rope laces, we know on the OGs, they had super length on the laces, real long. You had like double knot, triple knot, tie them. You know, we'll see how long these are when I take them straight to the foot game, but back in the day, the laces used to be really, really long. Was this a must-have for you? Do you have the OGs? Did you have the OGs? Carbon fiber. Let me know. You know, the Jumpman was always a process back in the day. Different from shoe to shoe, pretty much. And this is what it looks like today. Definitely glad to have these in the collection. Let's get ready to take these boys straight to the foot game. Here is the front toe box of the shoe. Let's get it. First off, the laces are nowhere nearly as long as the OGs. No comparison to the late to the lace length. Look at how long these are. These don't even compare to that, which is a good thing. All right, that's it for another video from the basement of the Jays as we make our way to 100K. The word of the day. Always believe in yourself. Keep pushing, keep grinding. Never let anyone tell you what you can't do. There's always going to be naysayers. There's always going to be people who don't support you and what you do. But you just continue to look past them and do what you're passionate for. You know in your heart what your passion is, what your love is. And let it shine. One day, somebody, somewhere will see it. Never give up on yourself. Never stop believing in yourself. And know that what you're doing is good. All right. It's your main man, Jumpmanbostic. I'm fading to the back from the basement of the Jays. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.